Prithvi, first of all, it's good to see you playing and scoring runs. You just had a big role to play in the match that Mumbai played against Goa. Must feel good to be among the runs.
Yeah, it was. I mean, after coming back from injury, you know, a big one, not even, you know, coming back after 2.5 months, it was not easy for me to come there and play directly. But I spent some time on the crease and I was trying to get all my ranges back, all my shots back, and just trying to play my game. Wasn't thinking about my injury at all because I'm, you know, totally fit now. So yeah, it was good. It was really nice.
You know, the thing is that Prithvi, you've seen some highs from the way you debuted. First-class cricket, you're breaking records. You're only 19. You've already made it to the record books in a big way. But then suddenly, all the hopes are pinned on you. You go to Australia. It's a big series. And out comes that freak injury. What was that like now from then, you know, from the highs of doing well on debut to suddenly, just before a tour, getting injured?
It was a tough time, to be honest. But you know, you can't do anything about it. Injury, you know, it can happen any time. But yeah, I was a bit disappointed because it was a good challenge for me, yeah. You know, going in Australia for the first time and facing the, you know, best fast bowlers, you know, and to play against them, it would be, you know, my pleasure. And, you know, I was legally waiting for that tour, but, you know, this thing happened. But I'm still, you know, very happy that, you know, I was not there, but still, you know, India came up with a, you know, win against Australia, which was, you know, I was really happy for, you know, for India. But yeah, I was a bit disappointed, you know, on a personal point of view, because I couldn't, you know, play over there. But still, I mean, yeah. I can't say anything about it. You know, it just happened.
When you were recovering, there was a story that you met Sachin Tendulkar, someone you've been compared to from a really young age. What was that conversation like? Was he telling you how to manage that pressure, you know, that comes with a billion expectations?
We didn't meet, but obviously before going to Australia, we had a conversation that, you know, how to, you know, because obviously he's got 15-20 years of experience before, because he has played a lot of games in Australia. So yeah, we had a good conversation before going there.
Okay.
And yeah, I mean, obviously, yeah, like, not only about batting, but also about, you know, preparing me mentally. Sure. To face those bowlers and those strategies, what they will try to do, because you know, especially for a shorter guy like me.
Yeah.
So yeah, all those kind of, you know, strategies and all.
Said after that debut 100, Virat Kohli came out and said none of us can do what he's doing at 18 or 19. We did not have 10% of what he is doing, and that's a high praise coming from the best batsman in the world and your captain. What has the conversation been like between the two of you?
We are not even 10% of what he is, but, you know, it, those kind words, you know, really means a lot for me, for a youngster, to be honest. And conversation, like, you know, we always talk about cricket, you know, off the field as well. You know, we share, he shared his thoughts because he's already played so much of cricket. You know, he's a number one, you know, batsman in the world. So yeah, I mean, he shares a lot. He shares, you know, experience, whatever he has done before, how he has come up from here to here.